As new parents, you want the best for your little one's emotional and physical growth. You often get advice from other parents or family, but not all of it is helpful. To promote healthy baby development, parents and caregivers can avoid the following things. After swaddling your baby or using a sleep sack, their legs should be able to bend up and out to the side in an M position. If their legs are straight or squeezed together, it can increase the risk of hip problems. Choose a swaddle or sleep sack that lets their legs move freely. Love to Dream Swaddle can be used from birth and is designed to encourage your little one to sleep in a more natural arms-up position. Its unique wings will encourage your child to safely self-soothe and has a comfortable hip-healthy design. Using equipment like baby walkers can pose safety and developmental risks. When babies use these tools before they can walk on their own, they may not develop the right muscles and may adopt incorrect postures. These items do not help babies learn to sit, stand, or walk. If you are already using such equipment, try to limit how often your baby uses it. Instead, encourage activities that promote development, like floor time and tummy time. Shoes and socks can hinder babies as they learn to crawl, stand, and walk. They can be slippery or bulky, making movement harder. Also, shoes block the feeling in their feet, which affects balance and coordination. Talking and responding to your baby is important for their communication skills. Research shows that when the TV is on, parents talk less and interact less with their babies, which can hurt their development. Babies also tend to stop playing and exploring when they watch TV, affecting their overall growth. Knowing your baby's developmental milestones helps you choose the right toys to support their growth. Giving them toys that are too advanced can slow down their fine motor skills. As parents, you can make simple changes to help your babies develop better. These changes can keep your little ones safe and entertained, while avoiding potential developmental problems.